you are. Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. No lo sigue en un apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuerpo despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que mejor te sientas más conmigo. Una playa en Puerto Rico, hasta que las olas griten ay bendito, para que mi sello se quede contigo.
Suavecito, suavecito. What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? I get served in this song. Oh, no, that fun now. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing the Guess Your Age challenge, okay? I already did it, but I never filmed it, okay? So, what to do, I'm on YouTube, okay, of course. Then, okay, so there's this video, okay, I'm not gonna play it yet. And it says, it'll guess your age, okay, so I'll try it. So, the first number I picked, because it says choose any number from 1 to 10. I picked 4, okay? And then I did the whole process. But this time, I'm gonna pick 2, okay? Sorry. Oh, and I have a calculator, yeah? Because my brain, oof, nah. So we're going to be using a calculator. So let's get started. I'll try, show you the screen. I need to. Step one. Pick any number from 1 to 10. Okay, so I'm going to pick 4. I don't think you can see them, but I'll pick 4, okay? I really hope it's focused because I'm not behind the camera right now. Okay, so I picked 4. I already unlocked you. Gosh, my hair's bad. I just washed it, so okay. Step 2. Multiply. You chose a number but 2. So 4. No, I didn't choose 4. I'm sorry. I chose 2. Sorry. Think of my other number. I chose 2, okay? 2 times 2 equals 4, okay? Step 3. Add your total to 5. Add 5 to your total. So 4 plus 5 is 9. See, these are simple, but like, it gets harder. So start from the beginning with the calculator. Cool. Step 4. Multiply your number. Okay. Multiply your new total by 50. So 9 times 50 equals 450. I forgot to tell you at the beginning of the video, my current age is 14. I turned 14 this year on the 24th of February. Just saying, February. Yeah, February. Okay, yeah. Oh, I said bro. Okay, yeah. Just so you know, you're gonna need to know that for this. Step 5. Okay. If you already had your birthday this year, add 1767. So, 450 plus 1767, because I already had it, equals 2217. Okay, so it's gonna. Let's do my thing. If you have not had your birthday this year, add 1,766. I already had it, so I don't need to add that. I think my hair looks messed up. I think I look weird today. I washed my hair like not that long ago, like a few minutes, an hour ago. Step six. Subtract your total the year which you were born. Okay, so 2,217 minus 2,003. No,
what?
I'm joking. The total is 214. Let's see, I hope you can see. Please be able to see. Now your total should be a three-digit number. I think it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, so it says the first number of your total will be the number you chose at the beginning. Okay, I chose two at the beginning. Okay. Get off. The remaining two numbers are your age. That's actually true. I chose two in the beginning and I'm 14. Gee, okay. There's probably adding something tricky. I don't know, okay? I'm not good with math. But that is pretty cool, I have to say. So if you want to do this, I'll leave the link down below in this description. This is my fifth video. Wow. Okay, not really, but it's my fifth video. I'll show you my others. Just no, I'm not sick yet. I don't want to be sick though. Okay, so I have my first video. I have my first vlog. I have the Whisper Challenge with Tara. And she is starting a YouTube channel. But she's going to do her first video with me. When she comes to my house, I'll get hers. And I'm going to do some with her, like a lot, for this channel. But my Q&A with Jessica. Yeah, those are the four. If you haven't seen them or liked them, please go now. Go like them, all four. And subscribe. Like, subscribe to me. Like, right now if you're not subscribed. Hit that bell thingy. Woo. And also like this video, please. And now, I'm going to play also the snowstorm. I like the chorus, but start it. Christmas. And I'm an amazing singer, dancer. There's nothing here. I wanna follow where she goes. Just wait, I have to do this. Okay, just wait. I don't know how to bruise balls, okay, wait. Okay, my hair's probably messed up around. Okay, I just realized I have a microphone. It's not like plugged into anything, so it's not actually singing. And I'm gonna actually sing, but like,
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about it and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Maybe I should stop and start confessing. Yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Okay, never do it again, Melissa. Don't ever get out of big microphone. Well, it's real, but it's not plugged into anything. I cut it off long ago when I was small. Wanted to be a singer and an answer. I'm not that bad, dancing. I'm still learning and singing. Okay, so thank you so much. Bye, guys.